You think you're gonna have time to, oh, that core have a sharp 11 or was a flat fifth or mentors or something? No, everything is a vocabulary. It's very convenient to know all the theory, the core changes, the structure of different style. The most important thing is what you hear. When you are able to hear something and reproduce that immediately, you don't think about it's a theory of a sharp 9 or sharp 11 or that or that. Oh my goodness, I don't have time for that. You must know immediately what is that, and you go ahead and play it.